Hey guys, today is day 8 of cleaning out and there's a lot more stuff to get rid of, and so today is going to be a move everything out of the house and donate it pile day. And so I think it actually might take more than one day, but hopefully it'll be more efficient. I'm gonna go pack up my car and then drive it over to the local Goodwill and then drop off the stuff there. And then if there's time remaining, because I'm going to go watch Spider-Man Homecoming today, if there's time, then I'm going to just keep cleaning and then reorganizing furniture and stuff like that. So let's get started. Hey guys, so today is day like 10 of this whole endeavor or something, but it's almost done and I'm so excited to show you the final piece because Zach is coming back tomorrow night and I want it to be fully ready, hopefully, for the event that we're holding on Sunday, which is a small group barbecue. So a lot of people are coming, so we need a big space. So I'm just going to set up the chairs and everything so it's like ready for that event, but also really clean looking and nice and purposeful and inviting. So that'll be fun.
Oh, ooh.
Do you like it?
I do. Whoa, smart.
And ta-da! Here is the completed, or at least work in progress, apartment state thus far. I'm just thankful that a lot of things are put out of the way and it just looks clean when you come inside, as you can see. I try to not have so many things like resting on the tables and such, and it's always going to be a constant battle of putting things back away where they belong. Yes, here's the apartment ready for the barbecue, and here's some chairs for people to sit on because they're coming over quite soon. And these flowers that Zach got me to surprise me, isn't he the best? And the new couch under the window, it just looks so cute with the little pillows and the table that got cleared off. You guys know how it looked before, so I hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned for more. Have a great day. Bye.